Okay. So, as you can see, the cheetah's spots are solid black spots, and it's got a very long and bushy tail, far bushier than that of a leopard's. And you'll also notice the top image isn't great, but you can see the tear mark running down from the eye along the muzzle of the cheetah. They're also quite slender, built for speed, and are less robust than the leopard that I'm about to show you now. Now also, on average, the weight of cheetah would be around 40 to 60 kilograms as a rough rule, and the males would typically be heavier than the females, but that's an average weight that you'd find of cheetah, whereas leopards would be anywhere from 40 to 100 kilograms, so considerably larger than the cheetah. Now, as I page over, you'll notice this leopard, who lacks the tear mark running down the eye and the muzzle, and its spots are built into a rosette, so they're not round, perfect spots like that of a cheetah. It's more of a rosé with a caramel tinge in the center of it. And there's actually a perfect comparison in the picture at the base here. And you'll notice, well, you tell me which is at the top and which is at the bottom. So I hope you can see that clearly. But you should be able to distinguish the animal on the top picture against the animal on the bottom picture. So, those are the main differences between the cheetah and the leopard, and difficult to tell in this photograph to compare with the previous cheetah photograph because the cheetah was standing, but the leopards are far more bulky and robust than the cheetah. Question through from, sorry, let me just confirm who that's from. I think it's Jerry or Derry.